Now there's just certain people I have no time for. Like if you're sexist or homophobic, or if you don't believe in conspiracy theories.
I understand not all of them, not most of them, but you don't believe in any conspiracy theory? You just think the government's just batting 1,000 and telling us the whole truth? That's a strong stance to take.
A government is placed in charge of all of its people. I'm a father who's been placed in charge of just one son. And I lie to that nigga all the time.